So guys, here's today. Welcome back to UED First Light. So, we are heading back into this cleaner sweep. For the 48 hours of the first roach sighting, United Powers League admitted globally the creatures were part of an extraterrestrial invasion. All local law enforcement and emergency personnel have been federalized by the UPL and fall under the command of UPL's armed forces. Officer Myra Davis was transferred from Odessa, which was secure, to Austin, Texas, where roaches were more widespread and had breached multiple police and military barricades. Operation Beltway began with sheltering the city from long-range and cleanest teams sent in afterward to flush out the dispose of roach stragglers. Okay. This will be interesting. All right.
Torching the entire city to do it.
That's what insurance is for, right?
All units, Operation Beltway to commence in T minus 60 seconds.
Do it.
All right, that's our song.
Day 5 of the war. Don't worry, Commander. We were mostly successful in evacuating civilians before the roaches had arrived in Austin. The buildings were quite empty when the shells landed, we think. Move your teams into the city and clear out whatever roach creatures remain. Once the downtown area is secured, we will begin expanding our canvas to the suburbs. Defense net out.
Alright. Finchard?
Oh, yeah. Come on.
No one down here.
Alright. Looks like the artillery
all attack us? Okay.
Let's clean up their mess.
Just remember what I told you about the incinerator units. All you guys keep your damn fingers off the trigger, unless you've got a roach in view. They ain't like regular guns. They get the jump on you, they're liable to spray fire all over the place, and I don't want to be fried. I think the Colonel's a damn fool to get police access to flamethrowers, but hey, what the hell do I know?
To be honest, I hit A.
You got it.
Whoops.
Ready, Commander.
Any idea how much units died to be actually issuing a kill command on them? Wait, both objectives to keep people alive? I thought that was the main objective.
You got it. I'm on it. And four. Just get the word. I'm on it. Moving. And four. Moving. Understood.
Commander, we have reports from several squads that the roaches are gathering near the Capitol complex. We think they're going to push soon. You'll need to reinforce your position there to ensure the fabrication facilities don't go offline. You cannot abandon your barricades either, Commander, or they'll break through to the inner city.
M4, you got it.
M4. Yeah, we got some war. Oh, this is all blocked off. Alright. Where are they coming from? As we are doing, it's a plant from building hopping.
Commander, as you progress through the city, DefenseNet will send reinforcements to secure the area street by street behind you. If defense becomes untenable, fall back to these barricades, and the troops there will assist you.
Four. Moving.
All right, noted.
I'm on it. Four. Understood. Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah, I'm not gonna hurry.
I'm on it.
Whoa. Well, there goes one of my units. Oh, bomb man.
Four. I'm on it. You got it. Understood. Moving. Understood.
Talk about lag.
Why not?
Moving. Our allies are being attacked. I'm on it.
They're surrounding us, sir.
I don't think that was a good idea.
Lander, the roaches are attempting to breach your perimeter. They have found squads in the immediate area which can assist, and TR-17s on standby. Ensure the roaches do not compromise your barricades. Defense net out.
Four. I'm on it. Understood.
Oh, so over here's my map.
See that, fellas? I told you someone would make their way out here. DefenseNet said y'all would be coming. I got orders to get you to the base of operations. Follow me.
Our allies are being attacked. Four.
All right. Good.
I'm on it.
Commander, you may construct a forward operating base or FOB. The FOB allows you to train infantry officers and construct combat support vehicles.
Our allies are being attacked.
Nice generals. What's FOB? Oh! Oh, I didn't know that. Huh. Noted. A final barricade? Okay. I saw that and didn't think we had to defend that.
See that, fellas? I told you someone would make their way out here. DefenseNet said y'all would be coming. I got orders to get you to the base of operations. Follow me.
Moving. Our allies are being attacked. Got it.
Yeah, we gotta hurry over there before the barricade gets destroyed. Shoot. I don't even have enough time. I think it might be difficult to keep spacing between normal and hard. Which sucks. Because I rallied beyond normal. Actually, what I could do is I'll just like make it to the barricade, send all my normal troops there for defend, then have everybody else head for the command outpost. Alright, we're giving more troops to deal with the oncoming Zerg.
Alright, looks like the artillery hit everything but the roaches. Let's clean up their mess.
Just remember what I told you about the incinerator units. All you guys keep your damn fingers off the trigger, unless you got a roach in view. Ain't like regular guns. They get the jump on you, they're liable to spray fire all over the place. I don't want to be fried. I think the Colonel's a damn fool to give police access to flamethrowers, but hey, what the hell do I know?
Where do you need me?
Okay.
Understood. You got it.
We're going to be defending.
Moving. I'm on it.
Commander, we have reports from several squads that the Roaches are gathering near the Capitol complex. We think they're going to push soon. You'll need to reinforce your position there to ensure the fabrication facilities don't go offline. You cannot abandon your barricades either, Commander, or they'll break through to the inner city.
4-2 reporting. Understood.
Alright, stop that. Okay.
Understood.
So, having this group of units will...
Moving.
Join me on the way to... Anyways, snipe.
Commander, as you progress through the city, DefenseNet will send reinforcements to secure the area street by street behind you. If defense becomes untenable, fall back to these barricades, and the troops there will assist you.
Got it.
He was almost dead. Oh!
Where do you need me?
I can call reinforcements when needed. I didn't see that about the mission.
Why not?
I don't want anyone to die.
You're good. You got it. Moving. I'm on it.
I'm like...
Moving.
I don't like Shuriken just dying on me.
See that, fellas? I told you someone would make their way out here. Defense Net said y'all would be coming. I got orders to get you to the base of operations. Follow me.
We will assign an engineering team to construct the barricade at the point you specified.
Sweet.
Roger. The Roaches are attempting to breach your perimeter. With 5 squads in the immediate area which can assist, and TR-17s on standby. Ensure the Roaches do not compromise your barricades. Defense Net out.
Commander, you may construct a forward operating base or FOB. The FOB allows you to train infantry officers and construct combat support vehicles.
System activated.
Our allies are being attacked.
In both cases, they are critical to your success in offensive and defensive operations. I recommend fabricating an FOB at this time.
Commander, the squad acknowledges your orders and is moving. Your orders are confirmed. We'll pass the word.
Where do you need
me? System activated.
Our allies are being attacked.
Okay. Send my own forces to get over there.
Our allies are being attacked.
Understood. Your lord is up and coming. We'll pass the way.
Our allies are being
attacked. CSV. No clue what this is.
Our allies are being attacked.
Infantry officer? I don't think I'm spamming more infantry crew. Tortured, stay alive. That escort mission failed. Why do I see Protoss as a force that's gonna be attacking me? That is not good.
Commander, the squad acknowledges your orders and is moving.
Don't send an attack force.
System activated. Acknowledges receipt of your orders.
Our allies are being attacked.
System activated.
442 reporting.
Don't trench and die.
I'm reading you. Understood, sir.
Oh my gosh.
reporting.
Got it. Understood. An engineering team to construct a barricade at the point you specify.
Thanks.
Ready to go, sir.
Okay, so.
Got it. Our allies are being attacked. I'm on it. Four.
Ready to go, sir.
Understood.
Bomber, head to the point where they're building.
Our allies
deploying reinforcements as instructed.
Ready, Commander. I'm on it. Where do you need me? Understood. You got it. Four.
Ready to go, sir.
Move.
If you go down. This is so difficult. Oh my gosh. How are we gonna do this? They attack way too fast. Oh! I'm simply backing up too far. I need to create troops. I need to first slow my game down. Faster speed is not helping. But set my troops to be at the top portion.
Commander, the squad acknowledges your orders and is moving.
Ready, Commander.
Have the squad stay right there. Nope, there's no level one if you do die, groups.
They're surrounding us, sir.
At normal speed.
Visor on my helmet just looking at me.
Instructions received, come on.
Ready to go, sir.
System. Our allies are being attacked.
Alice has survived.
Our allies are being attacked. Ready, Commander.
Oh, crap.
They're surrounding us, sir.
Got it.
Ready to go.
And not been far enough.
Assign an engineering team to construct a barricade at the point you specify.
I've got a big problem here.
Ready, Commander. Four.
Ready to go, sir.
System activated.
Our allies are being attacked.
I've got a big problem here.
Our allies are being attacked. Insufficient mineral resources. Insufficient mineral resources.
This is great.
Ready to go, sir.
System activated.
They're surrounding us, sir.
Down to second front. We'll pass the way.
I was in small attack force. Okay. Oh no. Dang it! Why is this so difficult? Oh my gosh. Clean and sweep. Not easy. Whenever the attack command, probably it's an issue with the third Zerg.
Commander, the squad acknowledges your orders and is moving.
Okay.
Instructions received, Commander.
I must get as many troops gathering resources as I can. Car is over there. I'm gonna have him defend this portion. Car can survive. What the heck? Hey, you can get back up here. Oh, well, there goes car. I don't think there's any flying units in the mission. I want to bet there's not any. But we still could die. So there's a possibility that there might not be any flying units.
Commander, the squad acknowledges your orders and is moving.
Okay.
Insufficient mineral resources.
Yeah, sending Myra out straight off the bat is a bad idea.
Heavy gunner.
But issuing kill teams? Where's all your units? Idiots.
Orders have been confirmed, Commander.
Heavy gunner standing by.
I don't know what they're doing. Okay.
Our allies are being attacked. Rolling.
Heavy gunners are going to be really helpful.
Please identify yourself.
Alright.
System
activated.
I'm about Zerg's mobilizer over here.
System activated.
Heavy gunners, get
our allies are being attacked. System activated.
Insufficient mineral resources. Our allies
are being attacked. We'll assign an engineering team to construct a barricade at the point you specify.
The engineering team right here, who probably constructs it right here. There's another one right here.
Heavy gunner standing by.
Defense net acknowledges receipt of your orders.
Got it.
I'm getting Peters over here, because we will need him.
System activated.
Okay.
System activated. Instructions received, Commander.
Ready, Commander.
Yes, I'm babysitting all my units to death. But it's better than having everybody get overrun. Okay, I'm gonna unlock this first, this and the one next. Jeez, people okay? Maniacally laughing. Okay, this should be a big enough force to deal with the incoming Zerg. Tragedy to heal, piercing to heal. Barricade right there. I'm gonna start escorting a troop force right there.
I think the corrective visor on my helmet just looking at me.
What's up? I've got a big problem here. Heavy gunner standing by.
Oh crap. I'm over my name. The barricade right here. Heavy gunner standing by. Okay, then we're gonna attack. Oh, this force is over here. You guys head back. And right there.
Heavy gunner standing by.
Get the word. I'm on it.
We'll have a bunch of defense over here. Then attack force.
Is engaging the enemy.
Heavy gunner standing by.
Z. More heavy artillery. Heavy gunners.
Heavy gunners standing by.
Our allies are being attacked.
Heavy gunners standing by. What's on the agenda? Rolling. Roger that. Moving down.
Roger that, Commander.
Okay.
Dispatching reinforcements now.
On the clock here.
I'm being complete. Heavy gunner standing by.
I'm on.
I've got a big problem here. Heavy gunner standing by.
Four.
Ready to go, sir.
Understood.
Heavy gunner standing by.
Read the Zerg base. Yeah, bridge right there.
I've got a big problem here. Heavy gunner standing by.
Then repark right over here.
To construct the barricade at the point you specify.
Heavy gunner standing by. Rolling.
They're surrounding us, sir.
I've got a big problem here. Heavy gunner standing by.
Okay.
Identify yourself.
Our allies are being attacked.
Reinforce.
Your orders are confirmed. We'll pass the way.
Where do you need me? You got it. Our allies are being attacked.
Okay. Now got a good foothold on this.
Heavy gunner standing by.
The Dispatching reinforcements now.
Yeah, you guys drove me all going crazy. Start sending troops over here. They can hold out right there.
We are detecting some of the Roach's workers in your team's immediate vicinity. Corridor 9 advised that our shelling of the city killed all of them. Clearly that intelligence was wrong. The workers can quickly rebuild their nests if left unchecked. Find them all, Commander, and dispose of them. Your orders are confirmed. We'll pass the word.
Okay, busy saying the Roaches will always defend very little. Very well. Where are the forms?
Understood.
Got it. I got it. Hold up, we need some artists for this one. This is snowbound to retaliation. Over. Request battery one at location Trimble Alpha, Quadrant 42.
Snowbound. Confirm. Trimble Alpha, Quadrant 42. Battery one, over.
Confirm retaliation.
Snowbound, stand by. Over.
Your orders are confirmed. We'll pass the word.
Snowbound, shot to Trimble Alpha. Repeat. Shot to Trimble Alpha, Quadrant 42. Over.
I'd find cover if I were you guys.
Deploying reinforcements as instructed.
Retaliation CP0 with high order detonation. Rot people, we got more Roaches to kill. Let's move.
Roger that. Moving now. Yes, sir.
Yeah, sending attack forces over there.
We will assign an engineering team to construct a barricade at the point you specify.
No orders.
Hopefully destroyed.
Yes, sir.
Our allies are being attacked.
Got it.
So let's try to take out the attack force attacking this base over here.
No orders. What's on the agenda? I've got a big problem here.
This is quite a massive force. Should deal with the the subway.
Officer David, standing by. You got it. 10-4. Understood. Moving. I'm on it. You got it. Moving.
It's a large amount of forces.
I'm on it. Understood. 10-4.
What I am missing to do is start healing some of my troops. This one's almost dead. I don't know. Get this. Okay. Hello, Hunter. All right. Wow.
You got it. And four. Moving. I'm on it. Understood. And four. I'm on it. Moving.
Probably Nidus worms.
Moving. And four. Understood. I'm on it.
Yeah, probably. So we've basically gone over here, behind the Zerg lines. We are running out of minerals. Dang it. Alright. Well, he's dead.
As I was saying, we're gonna finish what we started. And we'll burn these bastards out of here. We'll send a team back for any casualties. Anyone else wanna take charge?
I'm behind you all the way, David. Lock and load.
Alright.
Alright. So let's go.
Heavy gunner standing by.
We will assign an engineering team to construct a barricade at the point you specify.
I've got a big problem here.
Best to get to work.
Heavy gunner standing by.
I'm on it. You got it.
He's supposed to start heading up here.
The squad is engaging the enemy.
Okay. Let's clear a pathway.
Our allies are being attacked. You got it. Understood. I'm on it.
Heavy gunner standing by.
Whoa. This is something I did not see.
I've got a big problem here.
We need to hustle.
Peters, you okay?
Alright.
Peters, stop being in the front.
Thank you.
Defense Net acknowledges receipt of your orders.
I've got a big problem here.
Okay. So we're so good. The attack force is doing good. Probably sell a lot of times. What? Come on, I wanted to attack. That was not good. Forgot my controls for a second there and almost killed everybody. We need to take that out.
Our allies. Heavy gunner standing by.
Whoa, what? What's happening? What?
Understood. Come on.
I've got a big problem here.
Why is there a poison?
Heavy gunner standing by.
Okay, it was going to fall back to here. That surprised me.
What's on the agenda? Rolling. Holding position.
Air starts scoring up here.
I've got a big problem here.
Roger that, Commander. We'll direct fire teams to secure that position.
Orders. Roger that. Moving now. Understood. Got it. Yes, sir. I've got a big problem here. Standing by. I've got a big problem here. What's on the agenda?
Ready, Commander.
Take it to
him. We're gonna... I want to reinforce my troop. Peters, you don't go up the front.
Thank
you, Joe. Say again.
Our allies
are reinforcements.
Reinforcements as instructed.
Problem here.
What do you have in mind? Got no time to give it down.
Prime minerals.
No orders. Roger that. Moving now. Got it. Yes, sir.
Our allies are being attacked.
Understood.
Got our it. Allies are being attacked.
I've got a big problem here. Heavy gunners standing by.
Defense Net acknowledges receipt of your orders.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked.
assign an engineering team to construct a barricade at the point you specify.
This is not good. How are they producing faster?
Acknowledges receipt of your orders.
No orders. I've got a big problem here. Yes,
crap.
Sir. Got it.
Our allies are being attacked.
Understood. Roger that. Moving now. Rolling.
Your orders are confirmed. We'll pass the word.
I've got a big problem here. Got it. Yes, sir. Got it. Rolling.
Our allies are being attacked.
I've got a big problem here.
Instructions received. Come on.
Our allies are being attacked.
Holding position. Affirmative. I've got a big problem here.
Roger that, Commander. We'll direct fire teams to secure that position.
Where's the last champion nest?
Our allies are being attacked.
I've got a big problem here. Roger that. Moving now. We need to hustle.
We will assign an engineering team to construct the barricade at the point you specified.
Holding position. Rolling. Roger that. Moving now. I've got a big problem here.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yes, sir.
Our allies are being attacked.
Understood. Got it.
Defense net acknowledges receipt of your orders.
Big problem here.
Our allies are being attacked.
Where is that last champion place? No! He killed himself.
Commander, the squad acknowledges your orders and is moving.
Dang it! He did kill himself.
Holding position. Yes, sir. I've got a big problem here. Understood. I've got a big problem here.
Our allies are being attacked. We'll pass your orders onto the squad leaders.
I gotta figure out where the last attack force is coming from.
We will assign an engineering team to construct a barricade at the point you specify. Resetting.
Yes, sir. Understood.
Our allies are being attacked.
I've got a big
defense net acknowledges receipt of your orders.
I've got a big problem here.
Throw me a tip. I should have read that.
Got
under that, Commander.
Oh, come on.
We'll direct fire teams to secure that position.
Ugh, no high attack force. But where's this last champion breed?
Reinforcements as instructed.
Big problem here. Understood.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose because I can't find this stupid. Where the heck?
We'll assign an engineering team to construct a barricade at the point you specified.
Okay, I'm looking at my map of this, because this is so stupid. I'm losing because I cannot find this single old place. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, let me just get about the map.
Roger that, Commander.
So, oh, I know where the champion is.
I've got a big problem here.
We're dead, though. Champion breeds. It's the bosses. We're missing the stupid overseer in this section. Oh, hey, I got Jay Burrito of Burrino. Good StarCraft player. But this is driving me insane. Just great.
Squad acknowledges your orders and is moving.
Rolling. Our allies. I've got a big problem here.
The only problem is, yeah, see blimps.
Insufficient mineral resources.
We lost. Dang it. I didn't realize that I had to take out all the Zerg bosses. And there's no way I could deal with them. Dang it. We were so close, yet so far. And we lost because I was an idiot. Or because of the deep clear cut that the breeds were the uniques. So, I hate you. There's got to be another mission left for the next day because I'm not winning this today. I'm probably gonna take a break from this because this requires a lot of brain power, or it's really difficult. If they add like casual and brutal difficulties, I'd like that. But, or just made the mission slightly easier so they aren't a pain in it. But, this is the end of the episode. I'll probably be starting a new StarCraft series that doesn't give me a headache every time I play it. And this next one is going to be a fun one. So, see you tomorrow.